Hey, what's up? It's Jason, and we're back. We just killed that boss, and now we're giving this guy...
Here. This is all we could salvage from your companions.
Thank you. Then let's lay the remains to rest.
Thank you for the ancient knowledge.
You fought well, brothers, and you won't be forgotten.
Thank you for the experience as well.
Rest in peace.
The glory.
What can we humans do against so much death and destruction?
We can chop it with an axe.
Pull yourself together. You're still alive.
It's easy for you to talk. Those are not your friends who are buried there.
No, but if they were, I'd know who to settle a score with.
Exactly.
You know what? You're right. I will avenge my friends.
Finally, we understand each other.
Excellent. I'll return to the Citadel now. Farewell.
There you go. Let me talk to you again real quick.
Let's trade.
I just check. Alright, so where was... You buried your corpses, their corpses up by the skull. Okay, I guess that's one choice. Alright. Anything else up here? No. Alright, so I'm gonna head back around now. Toward the guy that I was originally going to. 3 episodes ago or something. There might be some enemies in here. What's that? I'll slay you while beating. Alright. There's some stuff here. Let me save. I die a lot in this game, so... make sure I'm safe.
Someone stronger. That's just the way it is.
Alright. So he's gonna jump at me.
Rest.
I'll loot that in a minute. Alright, this is a boar, bird. I'm missing one bird somewhere. Alright, so just look at the map. Alright, so yeah, this is about where I turned earlier. Might be. I think that's a plan I can take. No, it's not. It's just leaves. Click a tree and get out of here.
There's no end to these foul creatures.
Save.
There's no end to these foul creatures.
Ready your weapon! I'm with you, shipmate.
My father used to be a hunter himself, but then the jungle came alive and took him.
The creatures are dealt with.
Thank you. I hope there are no more of them. Here's your share of the booty.
What are you hunting next?
Only the forest knows. You need to listen to it whispering. When the wind caresses the treetops, and the leaves fall to the ground.
I've heard enough.
Take care of yourself. And remember, always hunt against the wind. Watch out!
Won't be bothering anyone now.
Still have to clear the rest of that island. I'm gonna go up to shore here though. Go up the river. If I have to see it first. Excuse me. If you haven't been following it, the episodes, not too bad yet.
There's no end to these foul creatures. There's strength in numbers. That was brutal. There's no end to these foul creatures. Won't be bothering anyone now.
So is there a point to be put down? Oh, it's that black stuff that they're talking about that's spreading. Okay, so these guys.
There's no end to these foul creatures.
Crystals. Get that corpse. I hope I can get it. Fall deep. This is worth a lot of money.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Thank you. not too hard to love. There's three of them. One. Still not that. That's what I was worried about.
There's no end to these foul creatures.
Nothing that I really care about. I'm gonna keep going this way.
We can do this if we stick together. Ready your weapon! There's no end to these foul creatures! Marvelous! There's no end to these foul creatures. I'm pressed.
We can do this if we stick together. At last.
It's very nice having. Hey, back here. Alright, can I loot that? Shut up. I'm not trying to talk to you. Tell, it's too dark. Too dark, alright. That was a little intimidating. I really want that life regen, but 100 vitality is really crazy. Alright, let me look at the map. Okay, I can still come this way. Let me save. Excuse me. It's one of those rock golems of it. Looks like we can go up that way. Before I do that though, how did I start? I came in from right here. So I think I'm gonna stay on the beach actually, come up here, and I'm gonna head back over towards the Citadel. Yeah, but I will fight that guy when he's on the beach anyway. I'll check the forest when it's not freaking ass crack of dawn or stroke of the night. It's a different thing.
We can do this if we stick together.
It's a different kind.
There's no end to these foul creatures. There's always someone stronger. That's just the way it is. Take that! I'm impressed!
I'm gonna check that little rock face thing. The little rock jutting out over there in case there's something in there. Save first, though. So there might be something under, like a rock crystal or something. Or a corpse with cheap liquor and a fishing pole. Save again. I want to go further out. That other one. No, not gonna happen. Okay. And we continue down the shore. Looks like it's starting to become daytime. I can sort of see again.
After all.
Can I loot it? Alright, good. The scariest part about fighting on the shoreline here is them falling into the water. Fuck. Someone else trapped over here. Why are you here?
Get lost.
What are you doing here?
Mind your own fucking business. Get lost right this minute, or else. I will complete the ritual, and nobody is going to stop me.
What ritual?
What kind of a ritual is this supposed to be?
I'm going to sacrifice this woman. I am going to sacrifice her. The power of the shadow shall course through my veins. And I will become the greatest mage the world has ever seen.
Right.
But you came just at the right time. I'll simply sacrifice you both.
I'll go fuck yourself.
Prepare to die. I'm gonna finish you off.
That sort of sucks, but I didn't lose that much progress. And that's why I freaking compulsively sick. Let's go, Golem.
After all,
it's like as much as I tried to pull it away from the freaking water, I think I missed that every last time. Alright, you're dead. Maybe. Give myself to full health first. My crossbow didn't do like anything to that boss. Alright, mage.
Why are you here? Get lost.
You
get lost. I will. And
he's raving.
I'll show you.
Right.
But you came. I'll. I'm gonna finish you off!
Magic crystals and a ruby, damn. Hi, Jim. But you want to get free, don't you?
Thank you for setting me free.
You're welcome, Jill.
That mage is mad. I shouldn't have got involved with him.
What was he planning to...
I'm not sure. I thought he sounded interesting. He told me things about distant countries. And he said he could teach me magic. I was naive and I believed him. I should have been suspicious when he came across the camp during a stroll on the beach. But now you're here. Thank you.
The mage won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you so much. Who knows what that lunatic was going to do to me. I'm pretty tough, actually. But he scared me. I think he was going to sacrifice me. You've certainly earned a reward.
I don't want anything from you.
A real gentleman, huh? I can't thank you enough. I'll be a little more careful in future.
What are you going to do now?
I'll head back to the tavern. It's creepy here.
Shall I go with you?
No, thanks. I'll be all right. I'll see you back at the tavern. I need a drink after all that. Thanks again for everything.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
We can do this if we stick together.
I don't want to aggro the goal.
Get in there! Finally, it's dead.
I do want to aggro this one. But not when that. I don't want to fight two goals at once.
I'm not afraid of you.
You show the bastard. Get in there. Oh, I can't watch.
Golems, those are freaking awesome. They did golems really well. Okay, I've got you now. You just can go walk right past it.
Get in there!
Oh.
watch.
You betcha, match.
Find out what these are. Let me save. I think I saved before that other guy.
Much better already.
Okay. So I probably should put the episodes in long, so I'll do that for you guys. Alright, thanks guys for watching. It's Jason. See you next time.